Why is it every time I buy this, I can't believe it's not butter? So I open the lid, look, and it looks like a female's part. Some old bird's pressed it against her nether regions and done an, done an impression in my butter. I don't know if you can see very well. Oh, there you go. It's not one of them clay modelling things that women do. Ooh, look, I've done a model of my tuppence. There we go. So I don't know what that's about, but it's very funny. Thanks for watching.